I'm gonna start putting tape up. So today I'm painting my daughter's room. Not real happy about it. I hate painting, but it needs to be done. It's been about a 6-month process. As you can see, I've already taped things up. I've already painted that side of the room and the ceiling. I just need to paint this side of the room and a wall behind the camera. I fucking hate painting. Did I mention I hate fucking painting? Especially penitentiary green. It was my mother's favorite color. Can't fucking stand it. To me, it reminds me of like a mental hospital. I mean, take a look. What do you think? Mental hospital? Now, my daughter is a little mental though, so. It fits perfect. And for all you haters out there, yes, I most certainly am doing it wrong. I have no idea what I'm fucking doing. I'm just slapping paint on the wall and having at it. Wait till I get to the floor. Well, I got that wall done. I got this wall mostly done. I just need to do that wall. I'm tired as fuck. This is why I hate painting. It just wears me the fuck out. Still got a ton of trim work to do. I really should prime this, but I'm not gonna do it.